Hi there, YouTube fans, and welcome to Tag Along with Chet. Well, I've been pretty busy these last few weeks, doing quite a bit of tour bus driving. So just to let you know, I'm on day three of my five-day trip into the Rockies. And today we came across something that you see occasionally. And this year seems to be quite good for this. We noticed a grizzly bear. And it's at Bow Lake, just by the lodge. That's on the road that the ice field highway that takes you up to the Columbia ice fields. And this grizzly has been around for at least a week now, because I saw it last week as well when I was up here. And boy, I'll tell you, there's some active photographers out here. They probably got $10,000-$15,000 worth of lenses out here. And this grizzly, I'm going to show you a picture of it in a sec, or a movie of it. I didn't get too close to it. I had to use my zoom lens, obviously. But it's close. It's actually too close. And I had second thoughts about actually letting the people off. So I just passed the bus by very gradually, and they took pictures out the window of it. There's still some active photographers out here. There's quite a few of them. And they've got quite an expensive lens on that camera. You know, when they're over a foot long, they get to be rather expensive. Thank you.